Let's go for it today.
Yeah, here we are again. It's late though, I don't know how much I'll be able to get done, but I'm hoping for a little bit. So I decided not to do the individual, grinding, like, to do the grinding while I'll keep that. Like, not to do the grinding off camera or anything like that. So that, and I think it's best just to keep one of each. I would like to make it where I have psych all plus only, but like all the pluses. I need venom all.
Hey brother.
Hey brother. But I figured.
Welcome.
I can just do the grinding on camera. One of those on me. About one Venomall. Can't use the somnol when I'm asleep. Somnol.
Come on back if you.
So. Try to keep tidy as often as possible. So I have all the medicines. One nail and gold. I'm gonna go ahead and sell that. Really, what this stream is I got remote control working. And basically, I can do this now. And it's really helpful. As well, I can see things like this. I can go. Okay. It also means that I can end the stream and everything from here, which is convenient. I wonder. Properties. So I can set it to defaults. I wonder. So see it stop picking up audio is my thing. I'm not gonna. I gotta do that. Let's give this a go. Of course, my electric is low. Let's see, I'm just gonna test this out. See if I can grind levels from the boss's lair. And in here. I mean, if I can do that, then let's see. It doesn't look like I can grind bosses. Unfortunately. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can grind bosses. That would have been great, actually. So I can escape the dungeon just by going upstairs. Oh. Let's see what experience these guys give. Because then I can also grind out the abilities too. It's linear one shot, so I may as well. Studio mode kinda. Exit studio mode and. Well. It's cool that I have that. So what is Studio Mode 4? I think we can go ahead and go for the boss of the other one. Stay away.
There you are.
Let me see. I really will be grinding. Okay, let's throw away, because I'm never gonna do that. Let's go ahead and go to the proper dungeon. Swish. Escape from the dungeon. Does that just take us to town? Yeah, it does. So what I should do okay, straight to the fourth floor. When I get there, I'll pause so that I don't do anything stupid. Okay. I'm stupid, I didn't click that. I'm also not on live. Which will actually give me a bit more information. So that way I can see if anyone Yes. Okay, so in hallways, I think I should do the one man view, whereas in big rooms, what I call the treasure rooms, I guess I can do the three man view. And Grace kind of cut off. Is that normal? Ah, he may have gotten the... Yeah, he got the turnaround. I'll save that for the boss. How much does that need? 2,000, so I can use 1,000. And I can go ahead and use this one then.
I put my heart and soul into this.
And that did him in. Given I'm literally grinding, but maybe I shouldn't bother using the guide then. Yeah, no, I think I'm gonna ignore the guide. I'm just gonna go for the boss. I mean, what harm could it possibly do?
There you are.
Alright, we're going for the boss then. Screw it. I think we should start pushing more towards herbs and nail and pluses. So I'm gonna go ahead and toss maybe I had it reverse.
There you are.
Meg, This is for you.
Thanks, Linear.
I don't know, I feel... like, they're doing a decent amount of damage. The levels don't seem to really... matter as much. Not to say that Gray's not killing in one shot. Stop! Going for Linear. Okay. Yeah, maybe I should grind. Figures. Let's see, photosynthesis? Yep. Parasol. I wasn't allowed to attack him. Game price all through my cheapness.
There you are.
That's why they didn't give me and wham.
I'll try my best.
Jeez, this on Linear. Wow. Something to keep in mind. I'm not having much luck getting behind them. I wonder. I have 7,000 on her.
Yeah.
can learn... Start learning some of her heals. Because I have a feeling the heals will be worth a damn. Hi-ya!
There you are.
Bang. Fresh everyone is actually a good one to have. So I'll go ahead and spend my thing on her. And I'll go ahead and... Wow. Nice. Turn around. Turn around.
This is for you.
Thanks, Linear.
What? There you are.
Yeah. Okay. So, I get the feeling that this game is simpler than I thought. So, here. And 100, so... Need about 100 experience on Mag. Need about 24. So it all just depends on the floor and how kind it wants to be. Okay. That is the way forward. Tidy. Haha. Let's do that.
Please.
Persuade them.
Please go home.
And that.
Yeah, I'm powered up.
So I was right. So I wonder something. You have to find the boss floor. Boom. Okay. See, I can grind because it's like 10 battles or something. I really got to manage it more often. I'll attack one of the ones that actually had their defense lowered and leave the others to mag. Which I believe was you. Oh wow, force it. Oh, so plants do have that power. I think it's a max of four. Yeah, max of four. One, two, three. Yeah, side by side. So.
Yeah.
do that. Release seeds. Release seeds. So these new ones just appeared.
There you are.
So. Attack these, right? Okay. And it actually doesn't cost almost anything, I think. Yeah, that's insane. So let me try it.
I'll try my best. Stop it.
Now I'm warmed up.
Okay, and the cursor stays on this, so.
Now I'm warmed up.
Let's see. Doesn't look like. Looks like they only do it once. So this is a good floor to grind on.
Now I'm warmed up.
Okay, so. Okay, here's what we're going to do. I think we're going to grind on this floor. Don't need two chameleon colors. So let's use that. Tidy. Trap search. Get the camera straightened. That's where I came from.
Just like you, Master Mag.
Leave it to me.
Right. So I get rid of him. He's going to use Poison Pollen.
What?
Didn't poison anyone. Get rid of him. Change poison pollen as well. Son of a bitch, you're gonna get the poison. Use dew concentrate. I think that's what we're gonna do then. There we go. Whack this guy in the face. And whack this guy in the face. I think that'll work. And I just want to see if I get close to the same if only he releases seeds. I do get a little bit less experience. Okay. Okay, so let me pause again. And check something. So, okay. So I'm looking at the guide again, and I don't know if... I don't know if they... Okay, so it doesn't say whether the whether the plants give more experience. I'm still streaming. What's up? that's cool. No, it's cool. I'm not recording, I'm streaming. It just means that I'm still streaming. Plus I can do that. I forgot that I am supposed to actually leave two of these alive to make the most of. Okay, so now I think so I'll use Linear's talent. Wait him to leave.
There you are.
Go ahead, attack with Gray. Attack with Mag.
What?
Stay away.
Now I'm warmed up.
She will go ahead and attack the flower. Attack the flower. Have Mag defend. See if we can get this thing summoned more. Okay. Damn.
Now I'm warmed up.
Antidote touch. Like, I just want to put this to the chest.
Now I'm warmed up. Now I'm warmed up.
Doesn't look like he's gonna use it again. Goodness. So
there you are.
I'm just gonna. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I. Why? Get this ugly thing off my screen. Get this ugly thing off my screen. No turn bonus. That's right, I have the thing so the enemies can't detect me, even if I'm right in front of them. This will actually be useful here.
There you are.
Barely got EXP for that. Shouldn't have any problems. Yeah, there we go. So I was able to use mag skill and get them all. Oh boy. Oh, okay. They're higher floors still. That's gonna mean tougher monsters. Okay. There we go. Yeesh. Yeesh. I should be able to... Links. Oh, okay. That worked. That definitely worked. Okay, she wasn't as injured as I thought. You know what? I just realized something is closed that shouldn't be. I think this is a fake out floor. So we're gonna okay, my thing ran out. Whoa. I don't know what's with the green light. Oh, we're poisoned.
Everyone, this will help you.
We'll go ahead and use our skills now. Oh, yeah. Starting all the fights poisoned, aren't I? Yeah. This is annoying. Yeah, they don't suffer from poison. Ow.
How do you like
I'll buy us a turn. Ostwinds don't seem to have much HP. That might be to my advantage, though.
This is only the beginning.
Oh, jeez. Okay. First attack.
Hey,
I'm not even going to entertain this. Get up out. So, what I got from that, the seed, let's see. Slate shard. Goodbye. Oh, not goodbye.
Please. Please go home.
Let's get him. I don't know why I did that. And that's why I went back. That's gonna be annoying. Oh, I got him on the spin around.
Hi-ya!
Haha. Oh, that's right. Mag has a talent use available to him. Guess what? Chicken butt.
Hi-ya!
Get rid of you. Let's get rid of one of the ostriches, and if I can. Okay, good.
There you are.
Here we go. Boom. Done. Is Mags... I wonder. Okay, Mag has 9,999. So... no, I'll learn them in the fights, because that was a waste. I'd rather not be damaged by that. Right, I want to learn Magnet Grave. I need 5,400. So as long as I don't go under 5,400. Here's nothing. Boom. Take them out. One shot. Ooh, and I got two Makuna pools. I think that's Mokana. Use it on Mag. And save the other one. Rubber shoes. See if it's even worth. Nuts. Ostwind, I'll bug off like that.
Please go home.
Smash you flat. And then I'll save Matt. Mag's TP. Whoa. You son of a bitch. Get out. Hit linear like that? Get out of here. Okay, I'll knock him into next year. Okay for now, but thanks. Slippers and sandals go to what's her name? Pepper. They go to Pepper. So I gotta keep mind of that. Wow, all these guys stayed. Ooh.
I can't believe it.
Hope this works.
How do you like this one?
Not what I wanted, but okay. Yeah. All right, and I grabbed the lightning ball. Actually lower her defense. Yes. Another sneak attack. I'll take it. Things have HP for days. Yes. But I'm getting up to the level I wanted to get to. I start being a little smarter with my moves. Turn back around. This guy's annoying. Still got him. Hi-ya! Or not. I was gonna say I can combo that into one of Mag's now I'm warmed up. Mag's talents, but no. Okay, let's see. Here's what I think I want to do. He saw me, so it won't work on him. Going to persuade the statue.
Please go home.
That worked. Okay, so I've got her talent. I've got his defense talent maxed. He's gonna use that. Perfect. Okay. So, I need to end this off. So I made myself invisible to enemies. And I still managed to run into one's face. Give me just a sec. Okay. That really wasn't worth it. I actually am going to use one of these. To get to the town. I'll take care of a few things first. Right, so next time, I think we'll actually get the chance to finish off that dungeon. Welcome. Let me sell these off really quick. Come on, okay. I think we're good. Really wish I had more money, but I'm gonna go ahead and save, and I will take this time to say thank you for joining me the second stream of the night. Yeah, I'll leave it at that. Thank you all, and I will see you next time. For now, though, farewell.